have a much easier time in the barracks.
Thank you. Hey, Clem. Your game is up. You couldn't take us by surprise, and now we can hold your people off for as long as we like. Stop this insanity now, and surrender before you get all who once followed you killed. So, you're dropping the gun with doors of gold. Nothing. My game's up. You're delusional. Let's see if some smoke will help you clear your mind. Stop the frontal attack! Take cover, and prepare to smoke them out!
Thank you. Hatch is here!
Thank you.
The motherfucker is here!
You put too much trust in your people's ability to stop me!
Yeah, I feel. And it will calm down. But first, I will have you dealt with. Let the Foglins loose! When they're done with the tourists, bring me his skull! The Mutant Ashtray!
Ashtray. So tacky. Yeah.
him dead now! Goddamn people!
Thank you.
at him! I want his head on a stick!
Oh, Clem, you are one tough bastard. You're a beast, but you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Sam, they're cutting through the hatch. Get that gate or we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, America.
Full steam ahead. Go, go, go!
Surprise, motherfucker!
You fucker! I'll rip you apart!
Damn, sup.
sorry, Ed. But I couldn't do it. I was an alien in Moscow, and even more so over here, where I had no friends. Tom offered me his hand. So what if that hand could push the button? Another nuclear war won't happen. The old world is already dead. A few more wounds on a corpse. What difference does that make? I don't think any price would be too high for a ticket home. Especially since I'm not the one footing the bill. My hope to see Dad is all I have left. All I've been dreaming of. All these years.